Welcome back to the channel, guys and girls, or welcome to the channel if you're new. In this video, we have another Victor Royale lined up, and I was thinking that it was in the ranked gameplay, but I guess it was just regular, so it's just gonna be a regular solo pubs Victor Royale, but let's get into it. Only half of the first half of the video is for the Victor Royale, and then I have extra clips added in. Here we go. This location's probably gonna have something to do with the next update, I'm assuming, so I figured I'd put it in the video. And I haven't used the Cybertron cannon in a while, so I thought it was kind of cool to add it in there. I don't know if anybody else has been using it or not.
Seeing this, it doesn't matter where you're from, which country you represent, everybody is welcome in the house of you dance. Remember that. It doesn't matter which country you represent. Come on, we feel you all and we see you all. Israel, Switzerland, Chile, warning you. Sweden. How many flags you got? Austria.
This guy was just stubborn, he wouldn't stay down. This was just a close call, so I was fighting somebody else.
He just disappeared off. He ended up fighting somebody else, or he got out before I got out. I have no clue, so I didn't worry about putting it in the gameplay.
And I don't know if I got a little screen glitch from gliding or what, but my screen was just shaking and it was kind of aggravating, irritating. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, go ahead and click the like button. If you'd like to see more, go ahead and click subscribe. Click the notification bell so you see next my post next video. For some reason, the algorithm hasn't been sharing my videos much, so if you'd like to go through my playlist, go ahead. Thanks again.
Stay safe. Stay positive.